Did you know in the Salmon lobby of Splatoon 3, Mr. Grizz is the one that's being eaten by a Salmonid? In comparison to how he looked in Splatoon 2, where he himself, Mr. Grizz, was eating a Salmonid. Big spoiler for the Splatoon 3 story mode. This is a reference back to the story mode fight scene where Mr. Grizz is fighting the small fry that you had along for the ride, and has grown to a giant behemoth. A nice link on Nintendo's part. Pretty cool. But aside from that,